Yo, what's up guys? Today I'm going to be showing you what guns I think that you should level up for Warzone Pacific. There's no guarantee that these guns are going to be meta, but based on these stats and just how they work in multiplayer, this is a pretty good idea what I think could be a day one meta. So pretty much if you want to get advantage right away before everyone else, I would start by leveling up the G43. So with the G43, it is the most accurate attack rifle. It has very low recoil, and with attachments, this thing is a laser beam. Like, seriously, people will think you're gonna have a Cronus. Here's the class setup. I would 100% level this up for Warzone and try it out. Let me know how you feel. It's pretty good multiplayer, but I think it'll be really strong in Warzone. So if you wanna level up the G43, my opinion is you wanna play maps like Dome and maps that have a really long set of range, because this is a slow gun, you know? It's kinda hard in Das House to run around and level this up, so that's how I would do it, but I would definitely level this gun up, for sure. So the next gun is the MP40, and I know that everyone uses the MP40, but it's really that strong. I think it's gonna translate really well into Warzone. It's pretty mobile, pretty low recoil, high damage, nice ammo count, and I think it has a lot of potential to be a really strong, even meta gun, but obviously we're gonna have to wait, so I would definitely level it up if you haven't. This is also the class setup. It's just pretty standard. It's kind of what I thought, you know, would translate pretty well into Warzone. So yeah, give this a shot as well. I would definitely level this up. If not, if you prefer another SMG, you know, level that up too. The SMG category is a little more coin flip, but I think the G43 is the lock for the primary. And finally, perks. I think you're just gonna run Ghost, because I mean, that's pretty standard, you know. So perk 2 is a little more confusing, because I don't really know how some of the perks are gonna work in Warzone. So for that, I'd went Piercing Vision, which is pretty much when you shoot them, you're gonna see them through the walls, and I think it's gonna be pretty solid to start off with. And then definitely Overkill, because you want to run them in the same class for perk 3. And then Throwing Knives and Stims. So definitely level up the G43. That's the one I'm really hyped on. Let me know how you guys like it. It's pretty solid in multiplayer, but I think you guys are going to see when you start using it. Like, this could really be the meta in Warzone. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. There's going to be a lot of content coming out from us in the future, and it's coming consistently, so stay ready. Thank you guys, and have a good day.